try Maya Organic Reduced Fat Milk. 2% fat milk. So, yeah. So I put 3 teaspoons Nesquik chocolate powder in there. And normally I would drink, have 7 teaspoons in there. If you're wondering if this has the same fat and sugar and everything, yes it does. I do not want to drink this. It's like a bubble in it. I've never seen a bubble in my mouth before. Hold on. Okay, I'm going to drink this. I just put a whole cup of it. So now, this is what it looks like. I did not stir it yet, so that's why it still looks like that. So let me stir it. Like the regular chocolate, like the regular milk with the chocolate. And me, I did not like plain milk, just didn't taste right to me. Now I'll go get a cup and I'll pour a little bit of the white in there, and then you guys can see my reaction to that, to the actual milk and not with 3 teaspoons, which actually isn't as bad as it as the regular milk, because I would normally have to put literally 7 teaspoons of chocolate powder in there before I pour the milk in. Well, I'll drink the milk first and then I'll tell you guys what it's like on the side. So yeah. Yeah, I don't think milk doesn't smell like milk either. Oh, I'm just gonna show you. So just like this. I'm not telling you what to drink, what to eat. I'm just giving you my opinion on this stuff because I just want to have a better life. So yeah, let's get on with this taste test. I'm gonna actually pour this with my chocolate milk in it. Tastes better than regular milk to me. I don't really like the regular, like plain milk, because it tastes like plastic to me. It doesn't taste like plastic.